Hi, my name's Mochi with one eye. And I don't feel anxious. Ever. Most people think that rabbits are pushovers. That all we do is eat leaves. And hop around all day. But not me. I'm not just any old stale hopper. I'm an athlete. So if you're in need of a pep talk, stick around to hear it from the bunny who is on top of her game. Think 2020 Tokyo Olympics level of jumping ability. Naturally, I push myself to my limits. I follow a strict diet, which includes the perfect amount of carbs, fruit, and smoothies. My training regime is nothing short of brutal. But in the pursuit of perfection, it's easy to get lost. Especially when all I can think about is how to perfect my vertical height. How to make my forward reach the most aerodynamic it can be. And looking cute AF on camera. No bad day will stop me, for this is the way of a true Olympian. And of course, no cute over-the-top outfits that my mom insists on me wearing will distract me from leaping for the gold. All that effort to enjoy a split second of the perfect jump. The jump that packs everything: height, airtime, camera angle. And burning it into my memory so I could do it over and over again. Now, you might be thinking, was all that worth one jump? Yeah, it was. Jumping is about having the freedom to do what you love most in the world. And not giving one flying fluffy f*** about what anyone else thinks. So, take some advice from me, my fellow bunny buns. Go forth and do whatever it is that your heart desires. Whether it's jumping, dancing, or gardening in the nude. Go do you. You think you're going to get another free motivational speech unless you like and subscribe? I don't think so.